I've always wanted to start a business where strangers drive strangers around in their car. For money.
Mm.
Let's say you were really drunk and you needed a ride home. You'd just get online and hop right in with a stranger. And they'd take you anywhere you want to go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, who then kills you?
Yeah.
They'd have gum or like lollipops.
That was exactly what my parents taught me. They were like, if a stranger offers you candy or gum, get in their car. Great idea.
If they try to murder you, you can have like a point system so you like can rate them. Like if they try to murder you, you go like, you get 0 points. But if they don't try to murder you, you'd be like, you get five points.
Madison, I think it is a very good idea.
No, I cannot see that going wrong.
All I'm saying is the taxi industry was very flawed.
You okay?
I think I'm like hot. I'm hot.
Yeah.
I'm so used to being in the freezer all the time. It's hot.
Oh yeah, yeah, sure. Yeah, that makes sense.
I thought that my thumb.
Hey, boss.
Bill.
Yeah.
You're gonna want to pull over.
No.
Pull over.
We're making good progress here.
Pull over.
Okay. 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 Oh, chunkage.
Hey, I don't know. Maybe she'll pull through.
What do you mean? You are the one who always says don't take chances.
So, who wants to do the honors? I mean, personally, I wouldn't mind, but I don't want you guys calling me selfish.
Hey, come on, she is a living, thinking being, okay? She's a living being.
Look, I know you guys are in love, or whatever, but in 2 minutes, she's gonna become a zombie, not a velociraptor. And it's the right thing to do. If you love something, you shoot it in the face so it doesn't become a flesh-eating monster.
I know. She's making a good point. Maybe it's time for you to be the brave little toaster.
They say when something bad happens, you have three choices. Let it define you, destroy you, or strengthen you. Time to teach Lenny about the rabbits.
No! Go grab me!
Madison,
go
please, listen! Madison, please.
Go grab me!
Wait, just listen to me! Madison, please, just wait!
No,
Madison, just wait!
I'm a monster, Karambit!
Please, listen, I realize that we don't know each other that well. I mean, what we do in the biblical sense, yes, but I think you're a really great person. Well, not now. I'm sorry. Thanks. Can we just,
I'm so sorry.
All right, just come on.